Okay, got ourselves some good paragon. Let's leave the room. Might as well have a little talk with the crew around here while I have the time. Wonder what Jacob thinks.
Commander, can I help you with something?
How are we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
Probably the same as everyone else. I just want to figure out what the real threat actually is. Got no problem with risk. I just need a clear goal. Anything else, Commander?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Sounds good. Have to say you run this ship tight, and we're getting things done. We keep on track and maybe we'll figure this out. I hope so. I'm not looking forward to the debrief if it all goes to hell.
Is there something specific? Or are you just checking in?
I like to know my crew. Forget procedure. Tell me about yourself.
Informal, huh? Everything's in my file. Ex-Alliance like you, no Reapers or anything, but I got swept under the rug, too. The more good you do, the less they want to admit that something needed doing.
What was your proudest career moment?
The job I'm proudest of wasn't for the Alliance. Nobody really knows about it. A Batarian group was plotting to release a weaponized virus and kill the Council. Miranda and I stopped it.
Strange that it wasn't bigger news.
The real work doesn't get publicized, you know that. They say it's better that people don't know how fragile the system is or how close the bad guys can get. So, it never happened. Like you and the Reaper. And that's why I'm here.
You look like you came through no worse for wear.
If nothing else, the Alliance trains their people well. Once you live that life, you can't sit around getting fat. You know how it goes. Although I bet Cerberus put you back together better than ever. Get any upgrades?
I'm glad enough they restored me to stock. Couldn't hurt to keep some spare parts handy, though.
I hear that. Your job isn't getting any safer. You know, I used to wonder what the big deal with you was. But now that we're in deep, I'm glad it's not me in the spotlight.
There's no hiding, Jacob. Not for any of us.
Don't worry. This is exactly what I signed on for. If that's all, Commander, I'll get back to my duties. There's a lot to get ready.
Alright, done talking with Jacob. Let's see what, Joker says about this.
Hey, Commander, we got Garrus back. That's great, because he was totally my favorite. With that pole up his ass.
I assume everything is going well up here?
I really want a chance to put the Normandy through her paces. I just have to trim up the drive output, and it'll be like we never lost her.
Safety standards advise against manipulating drive settings while engines are powered and in use, Mr. Moreau.
Commander, can we shut this thing off? I don't need it in my day-to-day.
I'm no fan either, but we're stuck with it.
Until I find a soldering gun. There's gotta be some wires I can cross to make it hurt.
No sabotage. Understood?
Yeah, don't break the boss's toys.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
I just love talking with Joker after every mission. There's always something funny to be said from him.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's a soldier. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, "It will be all right."
Are you attracted to other species?
Well, part of my job is predicting the motives and feelings of humans and aliens. Intimacy brings understanding. And passion is nice wherever you find it. Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
All right.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
All right, let's
Commander,
take a look at these messages.
You can receive a new message at your private terminal.
Alright, let's see what this one has. sorry about that. Anyway, Let's go see how Garrus is doing. Come on. All right, here we are. Garrus, if I recall, should be up back here. Oh, I think I saw something. Oh, wait. Wait, that's AI core. I know one of these sleep pods you can interact with, but... See how Garrus is doing.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Sure. Just checking the weapon systems. You can never be too careful. I thought I'd seen every weapon in the galaxy in our fight against Saren. Mercenary work showed me otherwise. And now Cerberus rebuilds the Normandy with a few upgrades to boot. I wish we'd joined up with them sooner.
We haven't joined Cerberus. They're funding our mission. That's all.
Relax, Shepard. Just a figure of speech. I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
What did your merc squad do? It didn't sound like you were available for hire.
You saw Omega. It was full of thugs kicking the helpless. I formed my team to kick back. We weren't mercenaries. At least nobody was paying us. We made money by taking down slavers, pirates, or gangs that went too far.
It sounds like you were just another gang.
Then I'm saying it wrong. We didn't shake anyone down. No civilian casualties. That was our rule. Every member of my team had lost someone to Omega's gangs. We weren't out to get rich. We were out to make those bastards think twice before murdering someone in the street.
Doesn't sound like you made any friends with the gangs.
I got three separate merc bands to work together to take me down. My manager at CSEC would be impressed. It was simple. We'd hit their shipments, disrupt activities, get under their skin, make them angry. They'd come charging right into our well-prepared kill zone, crossfire and snipers, clean and surgical. They never stood a chance.
Tell me about your squad.
There were 12 of us, including me. Former military operatives, CSEC agents, the usual. Had a Salarian explosives expert. Pretty sure he'd spent time in the special tasks group. My tech expert was a Batarian, believe it or not. Not the friendliest guy, but he could hack any system ever built.
How'd you end up fighting mercenaries here on Omega?
I went back to CSEC after the Normandy was destroyed, but with all the rebuilding at the Citadel, there was too much chaos for me to really help. Omega was filled with criminals nobody else could touch, and there was no red tape to slow me down. It was a perfect fit. People here needed someone to believe in, someone to stand up to the local thugs.
That explains how you started. How'd you end up with a squad?
Not too different from how you formed your squad to fight Saren, actually. You prove that you get things done, and people join up. Mercs who wanted to atone. Security consultants tired of playing by the rules. I gave them hope. And now they're dead. Shows what I know.
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people betrayed me. A Turian named Sidonis. He drew me away just before the Mercs attacked my squad. Then he disappeared. Everyone except me is dead because of him. And because I didn't see it coming.
I'm not sure I understand. What happened exactly?
Sidonis asked for my help on a job. When I got to the meeting point, nobody was there. By the time I got back to our hideout, the Mercs had killed all but two of my squad. And they didn't last long.
Are you sure it was a betrayal? Maybe they took Sidonis out first.
No. I put out feelers with some old contacts. He booked transport off Omega just before the attack. He also cleared out his private accounts before he left. He sold me out and ran.
Do you know where Sidonis is now?
No. His trail vanishes after he leaves Omega, but I'll keep hunting. I lost my whole team except for Sidonis. One day I'll find him and correct that. Thanks for coming by, Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
All right, now let's go get those. Let's see how those two engineers down on the engineering deck are doing with the new power couplings.
You're the best, Commander. We just got those FBA couplings installed. Now we only have to calibrate every week instead of every day. We're thinking about celebrating our newfound free time with some Skillion 5 poker. Want to join us?
Come on, Kenneth. The Commander doesn't want to play cards with grease monkeys like us.
Actually, that sounds interesting.
Fantastic. I'll get the cards.
My Skillion 5's a bit rusty. You'll be easy on the rookie, right?
Of course, Commander. It's all friendly.
Yeah, right.
You won 500 credits playing Skillion 5.
Be gentle on the rookie. I can't believe we fell for that.
It's so worth losing to see you taken down a notch.
Beat me at my own game. You're all right, Shepard.
I knew going down there was a good idea. Anyway, let's return to deck 2. If you're wondering why I haven't talked with Miranda yet, the reason is because she's not really good with conversation. So I don't talk to her much. Alright, let's peek to the galaxy map and return to Omega. Because we've got one more person to look for on Omega, Mordin Solus. Oh my gosh, this guy, Mordin Solus. He is my number one partner in Mass Effect. My number one favorite partner in Mass Effect. Pretty much of all the partners you get in the Mass Effect trilogy. You'll see why. Remember when Arya said not to get him talking because he'll never stop? That is why I like him. Alright, let's add Garrus. No, wait, maybe not Garrus. I want to add more to the concussive shot.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Mordin Solus runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Sucks for them. Anyway, the route to the apartments where Mordin Solus is operating is Right down here. See how a quarantine's in effect.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
There's a Solarian named Mordin Solus in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean.
Listen, you're stuck here until this quarantine is over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.
Yeah, that's why I decided not to bring Saren. I mean, not Saren, no. Garrus. Why did I say, heck did I say Saren? Well, they are both Turians. Except Saren's an asshole who died nobly. Okay, I got pistol equipped. Oh, I see some element zero. And a dead blue sun mark. Okay, we'll want to head this way. Keep an eye out. Nothing to loot. Oh wait, medical station. Don't think really need to, but
good luck in there.
Yeah, I'll leave it there. Speaking of blue suns.
Nice.
Call me the head papa.
Are clear. Guess they just left the dead in the streets.
Burning corpses. Must be trying to keep the plague from spreading.
Okay, let's see here. A lot of white. Bit of blue. And another little bit of blue right here. In here. Also, don't go by what I find. Oh, shoot. Don't go by what I do in these bypass mini games, because they're different every time.
Looks like he tried to claw his way out. No one wants to die trapped like an animal.
Poor guy. Looks like he really did have the plague. Wounded Batarian.
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Humans didn't create this plague.
Lies drip from your mouth like the blood from my sores. The proof is there for all to see. Your species is the only one that does not succumb to the virus. Yours and the wretched Vorcha.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Mordin and his clinic to the ground. I hope you... I hope... Damn it! Damn you! Can't...
Hey, stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You help me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
When I find Mordin, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short. But at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die. Whatever Mordin is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Can't just let him die like that. Alright, here's another bypass. Here we go. What have we down here?
The Blue Suns came by this morning and did something to my door. Now it won't open. Turned out the circuits, maybe. They said they were trying to control the spread of the plague. But I'm not even infected. Damn.
Poor guy. Ooh, dang, how many guys are there?
Enemy down.
Target down.
Is that the end of them? Looks that way. All right, now to look around. Came from there, but what's up here? pocket boards. Good vantage point too. Let's take a look at what's on the other side. It's nice to find to look around. You find people to help. You find little items that trigger side missions. Yada yada. Down here.
Oh, thank God you're human.
We saw that door open. We thought those Turians had found us. Ever since this plague started, the Blue Suns have been out to get us. They're killing as many people as the disease.
Why are the Blue Suns hunting you?
We didn't do anything. Pretty much every non-human in the district wants us dead.
They think we caused the plague. Humans aren't getting sick, and that's all the evidence they need. God knows how many of us they've already killed.
They should be looking at the Vorcha, not us. Ever since the plague hit, they've been taking over Blue Sun's territory.
You said the Vorcha moved in just after the plague hit?
Right after the district was quarantined. Vorcha are immune to diseases, so they're not getting sick.
Not sure where they came from. Never saw many Vorcha around before. Sure seemed like they were ready for this.
Only nobody thinks the Vorcha are smart enough to create a virus like this. The Blue Suns need someone else to blame. Like us.
You said the Vorcha were taking over Blue Suns' territory?
Trying to. The Blue Suns don't go down easy. The plague softened them up, but they still have enough firepower to hold some of their turf. The Turians are getting pushed back. The deeper you go into the district, the more Vorcha you'll see. Unless they see you first.
I need to find Mordin Solus.
Oh yeah, him. He's got a clinic on the other side of the district.
Heard he's taking in refugees now. Trying to help plague victims, offering protection from the Suns and the Vorcha.
Sure. A doctor with military-grade mechs helping people for free. On Omega, grow up.
You can't stay trapped in this apartment. If you get to Morgan's, you might at least survive until the quarantine ends.
Are you nuts? We'd never make it. The streets are crawling with Blue Suns and Vorcha. We don't even have pistols.
Besides, I'm not risking my life on a rumor that some Salarian might offer me sanctuary.
I know you're scared, but your only hope is to get to Mordin's clinic. I'm going to be under fire from the Blue Suns and the Vorcha, so I can't take you with me. But I promise you this, I'll do what I can to leave a safe path for you to follow me. It's risky, but I think it's your only chance.
Okay, you're right. We'll never make it if we stay here. We have to try. We'll wait here for a while and give you time to clear the way. Then we'll head for Mordin's clinic, if we're lucky. Maybe we'll meet you there.
Alright, let's head on out. Some nice people right there. Yep. Shoot camera. Okay. Some ammo here. Modified assault rifle. Huh. Alright, let's head to the store.
Private gunner! Ooh,
enemy Turian! Here he goes!
Seems we got some Vorcha right off the bat. I want to take out that pyro first. Oh, wow.
Good shot.
Oh, wow. That pyro, huh?
Now let's finish you off.
Oh, did you see that guy? He went flying. Call me the headhunter.
You're done.
Thank you. Got a good angle on this guy? Yes, I do. Oh, wow. Headshot. Got a pretty good vantage point from up here.
Heads up!
Get over here!
It seems we've crossed into Vulture territory.
The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. That doesn't bode well for them.
Not in the slightest. Okay, my thing says I need to go that way, but I want to check inside here. Some refined element zero, nice. Anything else? Nope. Let's see what's through here.
Hey, back off. We got here first.
Hey, what did I say? We found this stuff. It's ours.
Ah, forget it. Nothing but junk in here. This place is worse than the last one.
What are you doing in this apartment? Did you kill that Turian?
What, the guy on the floor? Nah, the plague took care of him. We're just here to take a full accounting of all his worldly possessions.
Stealing from the dead. That's pretty low.
What's the big deal? It's not like they're gonna miss anything. We're just showing a little entrepreneurial spirit. The plague doesn't affect humans, so we might as well cash in.
Besides, if we don't take this stuff, the Vorcha or Blue Suns will. Better us than them, right?
No more looting.
Oh, what? You're gonna shoot us?
This plague won't last forever. When the Blue Suns come back, they won't like you looting in their territory.
Yeah, well, maybe they won't find out. It's not like there's any witnesses alive to tell them.
Are some dead Tyrian's trinkets and a handful of credits worth that risk?
We just wanted to make a bit of quick cash. But when you put it like that, doesn't sound like such a good idea. Hardly found anything valuable anyway. Yeah, you're probably right. It's not worth it.
We need to get going.
Yeah, sure. We'll just stay here for a while. Get some rest.
Don't worry, you made your point. We ain't gonna steal nothing.
Funny how we don't like... how Shepard said that he doesn't like looters, yet we're kind of looting ourselves anyway. I want to switch weapons because I literally have one shot left, two shots. I don't know. Get some of that good ammo. Guess that's where I need to go. Getting close to the clinic.
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Oh, darn it. How do I... put my gun away.
Rearming.
Oh. Just did it automatically. Now I think about it, there should be a pretty powerful gun somewhere around here. Let's see, where is it? Darn it, I don't see it.
Use melanarin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good.
Oh, wait, that wrong way. I want to check out here first. Medkit refined platinum. Refined palladium. Alright, this place is nice and empty. Now let's talk to my favorite character in all of Mass Effect. Why is he my favorite? You'll see right here.
Professor Mordin Solus?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees, no mercenary uniform, quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha, crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague. Investigating possible uses by a weapon. No. Too many guns, not enough data, equipment. Soldiers, not scientists. Yes. Hired guns, maybe.
Relax, Mordin. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
It's a covert and privately funded human group.
Related to plague. Doesn't affect humans. Human-centric interest. Few human groups would know me. Equipment suggests military origin. Not Alliance standard. Spectres. Not human. Terra firma too unstable. Only one option. Cerberus sent you. Unexpected.
You're very well informed. How did a Solarian scientist hear about Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Solarian aid?
The collectors are kidnapping entire human populations. We're gonna find out why and stop them.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
What the hell was that?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before district suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs. May come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Alright, there's the weapon I was looking for. The Carnifex Hand Cannon. My favorite pistol in this game. Alright, there are several items here. Grab some of these some of this stuff. But anyways, you can probably guess why Mordin is my favorite character. It's the way he talks. It's hilarious. That's why I like Mordin so much. He's just so hilarious. But anyways, I believe that about does it for this episode, alright? Next time on Mass Effect 2, we're going to be heading down deeper into Vorcha territory and get the environmental systems back online. See you guys later.